Subscribe IN News English YouTube channel to all the big news of the world. In the opening scene of Jurassic Park 3, a boat crew is mysteriously killed by something that lurks in the fog. As Ben Hildebrand rises into the air on a parasailer with his girlfriend's son Eric Kirby, the pair are having a blast. Suddenly the boat jerks. They look down only to see fog, and then, horrifyingly, the boat appears, tattered and smeared with blood, and the crew members are nowhere to be seen. Neither the characters or the audience knows what happened, but when watched closely, the film gives the answer away. Jurassic Park loves to highlight one dinosaur in each film, aside from the raptors, which Dr. Alan Grant gushes about to his ex-girlfriend Ellie early on in film 3, that acts as the big bad. In the first and second films, the T-Rex had its moment in the sun, with a male T-Rex even escaping into San Diego in a nod to Godzilla in The Lost World, Jurassic Park. The second film also introduces Site B, Isla Sorna, where all the dinosaurs that weren't suited to the park on Isla Nublar were relegated. Though the movie never definitively says which fearsome creature attacks the boat drivers, it is possible to figure out the puzzle through context clues and storytelling. Like every Jurassic Park movie, new dinosaurs are bound to come on the scene, and surely one of them is the culprit.